Hi, I'm Mike. Welcome to the Smartphone Without Dataplan online tutorial. In this episode, we'll be using the Nokia E71 with GPS as a running distance calculator. If you have a smartphone equipped with a built-in GPS receiver, such as the Nokia E71, you can use the radio signals from satellites. No dataplan is used, only the GPS satellite signals to calculate the position and distance. If you're connected to a cell phone provider, first, try to avoid charges caused by data transfer costs. You'll use data from your provider when assisted GPS, or AGPS, is activated. AGPS uses data for positioning from your provider's cell site towers. Remember, we only want to use the radio signals from the orbiting satellites, not from cell site towers. You may have different factory presets and a different phone, but the concept remains the same. To disable or enable different positioning methods with a Nokia E71, select Menu, Tools, Setting, General, Positioning Methods, select only Integrated GPS. Your results may vary, so contact your provider after using GPS for the first time to verify that you're not getting charged. Please comment below if you have any other tips or experiences about smartphone settings to avoid data usage fees while using Integrated GPS. To activate GPS on my Nokia E71 for the running distance calculator, I select Menu, GPS, GPS Data. Smartphones equipped with GPS sensors receive the best signal outside. It is just like trying to get good reception on a radio. Before I go for a run, I'll stretch outside while the smartphone locks in on the GPS signal. This can take a minute or two. My phone needs a lock on 4 satellites to calculate the coordinates of my location. After the initial calculation, 3 satellites are adequate for continued operation. Now you will get a prompt indicating that your phone is waiting for GPS. Your smartphone is trying to get a fix on 4 satellites. To see if your smartphone is picking up a signal, push Options, Satellite Status. Each bar indicates a satellite. When the bars turn black on the Nokia E71, you have a fix. To start your jogging distance tracker, go back to the trip distance window and press Options, Start. While you're running, you can listen to the radio and track your distance at the same time. Let's do that now. In order to listen to the radio while the GPS is active, do not press the back button on the trip distance screen. Rather, press the home button as not to deactivate the GPS. Now, choose your favorite station and let's go running. How far did we run? As you can see, we can see the trip distance, time, and average speed. Thank you for viewing the online tutorial about using GPS on your smartphone with no data plan required. Please check out the smartphonewithoutdataplan.com website for more tips about using smartphone features such as GPS, email, and mapping without paying for an expensive data plan.